Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Last time, we played through Classic Mode using Toon Link and beat it on 8 and did surprisingly well. And this time we're heading back in as Samus this time, taking it on at 8 once again to see how good we can do. Starting off, of course, with palette swaps, we have the regular Varia suit. We have the fusion suit. I can't really tell what that one is, but it looks mighty similar to the fusion suit. I think it's like, that's like the pink one. Maybe? I can't tell from this portrait. We have the brown one. We have another purple one. That one. The silver one. And a dark Samus one. You really can't tell what they are from Samus's portrait right here, but anyway, we're going in with the regular one, of course. And we're gonna go in at 8.0, white hot. Let's do this. I'm ready to play as Samus, because I actually like how Samus plays in certain regards. Ooh, Mewtwo on the team. That I will gladly take, because Mewtwo is my boy, if you didn't know. Mewtwo is definitely up there in... He's up there on the boy list. Oh, I spat on my screen. Oh, I'm so bad. Alright, he's probably not going to do too great though, because he is, you know, a classic mode teammate. In fact, he's not done anything yet. He just stood there and bobbed a couple times. He's really not doing anything. Pokeball, though. Let's get that down there. We got Snivy, probably not going to help out too much because it's just kind of stuck down there next to the checkpoint. Oh, he's got a home run bat. When did Sonic pick that up? I didn't even see him get that. Let's just try and knock it out of his hand right now because... Oh, Mewtwo's dead. I really don't want Sonic to get that home run bat. To use that home run bat. So, let's go over here. See if we can get that throw. Nice. Okay, it's cheap, but it works. It is cheap, but it works. And I guess we'll go over special moves really quick. They have not changed since Smash 64, or since Melee with the side B. Standard special is, in fact, the charge shot once again. You can just press it in the air like I just did to do a little pew, or you can charge it on the ground. If we could just get you to move away from us, please. Could you just move? Just a little bit. That's all I want. I'm just trying to... You know what? Fine, Metanite. Okay. You want a bomb? No? Okay. Charge shot. Charge it with B. You can roll out of it to hold it in place. And then I think you can charge it more. Yep, charged it fully. And then you just go boom and hit the thing. Then we've got the missile. Infantry and tanks took him out. Infantry and tanks took Metanite out. I'm okay with that because I was trying to show off special moves and he did not want to let me do that. But the missile, again, unchanged. It's got two different modes, but we'll get into that in a second. Let's move on to the Fire Emblem one. Giant Lucina. Giant Lucina. I love Xandamobus' voice. I wish I could... Actually, I think I had the chance to meet Xandamobus, because he was at Indie PopCon last year, and I didn't... Well, I could have met him, but I didn't get the chance to. But he was there. I've seen him in person. So that was pretty neat, and Xandamobus is the voice of the announcer, by the way, if you didn't know that. He's actually, I think he's dating Morganwant, and I've met her, too. Like, her I've actually met. Okay, then! I'll take that dunk. But yeah, Morgan I've actually met, so I've sort of... Why am I fanboying out over the Smash Bros. Announcer's voice? I don't know. Point is, I don't know what the point was, actually. But we got a good kill on Lucina, so... I'll take it. Metal Pikachu. I'm imagining Pikachu in Pikachu in a metal band. Is there art of that? Augusto, I know you've got a crazy amount of art saved and you're good at finding this stuff. Find me artwork, because I know you're watching. Find me artwork of Pikachu in a metal band and I will love you forever. Or anybody, because you can post links in the comments now, I think. So, oh, that's a bomb. You can find, Pikachu in a metal band, I will love you. Alright, so missile, if you're holding left, say, while walking, or holding to the side, say, while walking like this, and you press B, you'll do the homing missile, which just kind of goes slightly towards your opponent, but if you kind of do it like a smash attack, and you slam onto the side, you'll do a non-homing missile that kind of speeds up a bit as it goes, and you're slowed down, and I'm not really taking advantage of that. Reshiram, what are you doing? You're setting the stage on fire. Isn't that good? Oh no, oh no. It's time for ho! Hee ho! I'm the last Jedi. I am the last Jedi. I'm not gonna get talking about Star Wars because I don't want to spoil anything, and I know it's been a polarizing movie, but I enjoyed it as a movie. I'll leave it at that. Move away with the box, huh? Oh, and also other special moves. Down special is bomb. You do a little bomb. And you can kind of jump with it a little bit. And then up special is the screw attack. Unchanged since the beginning, pretty much. You just jump up and you do a little screw attack. The screw attack was made into an item. So I think that's probably where they got that idea from. Look at this. It just goes pew and you go straight up. It's as simple as that, really. And then we've got the final smash to show off, if we can get a smash ball. But it's not looking like we got a P hat, an Orne, and kicks. We got P hat and Orne, both from Kid Icarus Uprising. Oh, and I guess I could bring this up. I've been getting comments asking for me to look over trivia for characters like I did in Brawl. We will be doing that, just not yet. That I'm probably gonna save for when we get to like All-Star mode, because for the first run through with a character, we never really look at the trivia. I don't think I've ever done that, actually. But in like All-Star or maybe Smash Run, we'll definitely go over some trivia. Most likely All-Star, because that's just fight after fight after fight. And it's a set order every time, so trivia will definitely change that up. You got a Master Ball! Oh, I thought I could catch it. Hello, Meloetta. Haunted Mansion. Better know my name, cause it's Ashley. I love this song. Oh, Meloetta killed me! Alright, I'm gonna taunt. It's time to taunt. It's time to taunt. I think I got it. Apparently, everyone but Luigi taunted. Also, it's highly unfair. When it does a micro game, one person gets invincibility, because no matter what the others got, it doesn't really make a difference. Luigi has a bomb. Luigi has a bomb. Yeah. Oh, I really don't want to. Oh, it exploded in his hand. Yeah, I guess he forgot he had a bomb. Okay, I think that's happened before with a different character. Look out, I'm looking out, I'm running this way. Oh, did Boss Gallagher got him? Well, it's not unfair if I get the invincibility. I'll accept that. But that was fun. I don't really know what happened at the end there, but oh, Pseudo Palutena, I forgot about her. We're getting a lot of Kid Icarus Uprising trophies. Is it hinting at something? Should I be let's playing Kid Icarus Uprising? Maybe. I don't own it anymore because I sold it when I moved from England, and I've just not gotten around to buying it. Plus, isn't it like a really rare game now? I don't know. Either way, I've got to do a comment question because I keep forgetting to do that. Like, I should be really do that at the beginning of the episode, but I keep forgetting. Comment question of the day. What's your favorite Metroid game? Because me personally, I think I've played less Metroid than I have Zelda. So I can't really answer that question myself. But I know Super Metroid's good, supposedly. According to Sean, I know that's his favorite. I think it's his favorite. I don't know. I hope Metroid Prime 4 is good, just so that Samus, like, sticks around. Because we've only really seen Samus doing good in Smash Bros. You know what I mean? Like, that's the only place we've really been seeing of any merit. Okay! I was not expecting them to actually be able to pull that off. And again, the Miis have been kind of surprising me recently, so there we go. Yeah, last couple times we've just gotten Gus Bellows, and that's how we've been winning. Let's just pow these guys. There we go. One of them. Hitting another pow. We hit another pow. Hit that pow when they land. Boom! And I'll take whatever that food is to finish it off. Nice. I almost died, though. That would have sucked. I'm looking the wrong way. I just realized I've been looking off to the side and not towards my microphone. I've never done that before. What's wrong with me? I was looking over at like a monitor on the right-hand side of me and the mic's in front of me. Sorry if I sounded a bit distant for a second there. I didn't even realize I was doing that. But here we go. Moving on to the hands. Master Hand and Crazy Hand. Sounded kind of like Mark Hamill's Joker. Speaking of Star Wars, Mark Hamill. Why do I keep going back to Star Wars? I'll tell you why I keep going back to Star Wars. Because I just watched a bunch of, like, interviews with Mark Hamill. about Star Wars The Last Jedi, like, before recording this episode, so that's probably why it's on my brain. Nope, avoiding that. Alright. I want to use, like, the screw attack, but I don't really think it's going to do much. I think forward air is probably best with Samus here. There we go. At least for, like, the ones where we've got to jump, so the hands and Master Edges. But for these next two, I think this first one here, Master Giant, I think an up smash should be good. Almost got it with all of them. There we go, this is gonna be okay. Or we can just do some up tilts for some quick moves. There we go. Samus rolls, like, really far. With her roll. Yeah, when she rolls really far. So I've gotta be wary of that when trying to avoid stuff. Alright, I'm gonna move this way. If we jump like so- yes, nice, actually managed to avoid that without getting hit. I mean, that's what avoiding entails. Oh! I knew he was doing that. I knew that that's the attack he was doing, I just did not get away in time. There we go, with the nice- ooh! Get hit him with the heel right there. Oh, I should really charge up my charge shot during the transitions just so I've got it, but I didn't. Oh well. Let's use what we do have. Missile! I'm just trying to hit him with everything right now, because, I don't know. Samus is a fun character to play as, but if you haven't realized, I've really not got much else to say about her, because this actually went, it feels like it went really quick, and it just feels like we did decently well with Samus so far, and, I wasn't really expecting to, and I don't really know all that much about Metroid, so I don't really know what I can talk about, and I forgot to charge up my charge shot again. God damn it. Alright, just gotta hit him with the aerials. Of course. Nope. I think I just perfect shielded that. Yep, I knew- I had a feeling he was gonna teleport like that, because I was gonna try shooting him with the charge shot, but I figured he would move. Boom! Charge shot! Okay, let's get to the other side. Just roll around with a long roll animation. Okay, let's wait for him to do that. Get up there, shoot him! Okay, nice. Nice! Nice job, Samus. Oh, I should be charging this. Nuh. Okay. Oh! Okay then, giant shadow, Master Shadow Samus. Is this Master Shadow actually gonna be an issue? Because we haven't really had an issue with him for a little while. Maybe. Alright, here we go, we got this. Ugh. Nope. We got this. Just gotta believe in myself. And we can do it. Or we could just spam projectiles. That's always an option. I love how that sounds deeper. That sounded like a Wookiee, actually. God damn it, with the Star Wars. I should just let's play a Star Wars game already. Nice one! Okay. That went really smoothly. That went really smoothly. Alright, Samus's taunts. We have the up taunt. We have the side taunt. And the down taunt. You know, I really should do those in training mode where I can actually zoom in, because otherwise you really can't see what's going on. Alright, let's... What does the most damage? I think this does. This is gonna get it up really quickly. One more, and... Okay, I was hoping that would be a nice end. You just had to ruin the moment, didn't you, Samus? Who is Rusty Slugger? I think Rusty Slugger is from that one, like, is it a football managing game? I don't know, it was like, I know that it's got a street pass puzzle panel, which always concerned me because that dog looks a little bit creepy, but I don't know what the game actually is. Rusty's Real Deal Baseball or something like that, right? Is that what it is? I don't know, the name sounds right, but I feel like it isn't. Also, we are just clearing out this picture right now. Samus has not been messing around this episode. And again, she's got moves that you can kind of angle, like the forward tilt. Look at this. Forward tilt. You see how I'm doing it up, middle, and down? You can kind of angle it a little bit. It's pretty cool. Certain characters do have moves like that. I believe Luigi's one. You can do that with his forward smash. We've almost done this. One more and we're done here, I think. Is it just this bit? No, what's left? It like glows. Did we miss something up top? Is it really, we gotta wait for it to come back down? There we go, we got it. All right, not bad, Samus. And now we get to wait for the music to end. Here comes the brawl bit, the best part of the whole song. Is the beginning bit supposed to sound like Melee? Because like, the melee menu music really doesn't stick in my head that much, so I'm probably just not recognizing it if it is in there. I feel like it would be, right? Why would they not put the Melee music in there? I have to really pay attention to that next time and just... Oh, go listen to the Melee menu theme. Oh, but wait. Isn't that it right there? Yeah, wasn't that bit Melee? It's like... That's Melee, right? I think it had it in there for a little bit. Unless I'm crazy. Alright, punch! 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 Yes, we got those two with the same attack! Nice one, Samus.
Congratulations!
But we're not quite finished. Because we did not get the final smash at any given point. So let's head down here to training once again. Head in with Samus. Max combo zero. Apparently I've never been into training with Samus. Or if I've been in with Samus, I've never actually, like, done a combo. Okay, Smash Ball. Here we go. It is still the Mega Laser. Not Mega Laser. Zero Laser. Wow, that did nothing. And the only difference now, of course, is you don't change into Zero Suit Samus. So, what happens if we do it really close up? Yeah, that's actually not as powerful as it looks. It really doesn't do all that much damage. I guess it's for more of a screen nuke kind of thing. Alright, get the heck out of there. I already managed to show off my super nice dunk earlier in the episode, so that kind of made up for the lack of a combo. 25 hits! You get 25 hits in the Zero Laser. I keep wanting to call it a Mega Laser. That's not what it is. That's a different character. Alright, Samus. Samus Aran has fought her way across a variety of planets in the Metroid series. She wears a power suit designed by the Chozo, giving her- Did I call it the Varia suit? I called it the Varia suit. This is the power suit. Is it the same thing? I don't understand Metroid! Giving her incredible versatility in a fight. She can wade in, but she favors beams and missiles. A fully charged charge shot packs a serious punch. Yes, it does. There she is, and you can't even see behind her visor because 3DS, I guess. Or maybe they just didn't want to put that there. Anyway, with that, folks, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought in the comments section below. And of course, answer our comment question, what is your favorite Metroid game? Doesn't matter what console. Stay tuned for the next one. We'll be taking it on Classic Mode with Zero Suit Samus. And I'll see you guys then.